troops helping to guard Los Angeles City Hall. To my knowledge, and I'm almost positive, the last time National Guard troops were deployed in a civil unrest sort of a situation was in Los Angeles, was in 1992. And so 28 years ago, of course, during the Rodney King riots and civil unrest that occurred then, and they are back, and they have their weapons, and they are facing off with protesters right now in front of City Hall. And they're supposed to be in a support room. They're not supposed to be, ideally at least, directly facing off with demonstrators, because they're not police officers, they are troops, they're military people.
It is very intimidating, though, when you see the National Guard standing to protect the city.